Thank you. got to pay. Dear Prudence, be the sunny day. Yeah.
Thank you.
the rose get caught on the bride. Your woman to love, next thing there's a fight. Got the dore, I got the moon. Man, oh man, oh friend of mine, all good things and all good times. Run, run, run for the roses, quicker it opens, sooner it closes. Man, oh friend of mine, all good things and all good times. Run, run, run for the roses, quicker it opens, sooner it closes. Man, oh friend of mine. All good things and all good time. All good things and all good time.
We're going to take a break for a few minutes. We'll be back shortly.
Thank you.
again. Walking along in a mission in the rain, all ahead. Walking along in a mission in the rain, come again. Walking along. seem to hear even your breath. You gave you your order.
rushing the peace.
Down.
If her hair was still red, Mama said her life together sure wasn't gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress. Papa's main cooker wasn't big enough. I'm sitting on the side of the road, rain pouring on my shoes. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much more. Drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Separated on the docks that night for the green and blue good. I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. I headed down to New Orleans, I was lucky to be in Florida. Get for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacorte. Don't know why I wasn't alone. She opened up a book of poems and handed it to me. written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of them words rang true, glowed like burning coals, pulling off of every page like it was written in my soul. Peter, you tangled up in blue,
tangled up in blue, tangled up in blue, tangled up in
with them on Montague Street in a basement down the stairs. There's music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Starting into living with slaves, something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. Later on, when the bottom fell out, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wives. What all got started, I don't know, but the